Here's another one. We're talking about that evacuation plane being stuck in Hanoi. Here's a plane, and this visual will make you stop and watch. It comes to us out of a smaller airport outside of Istanbul in Turkey, where a plane crashed through a field and broke into pieces. There were passengers on board, 177 people in total, so that includes six crew. They were seen leaving through cracks of the plane. We do know at least 21 people are injured. The extent of those injuries, unconfirmed. They have been hospitalized. That coming from Istanbul's governor's office. Now, what plane was this? It was a low-cost airline, Pegasus. Maybe you've flown it before. I don't know, but it arrived from the city of Izmir. So we'll be watching to see what happens with this. And we've got Natasha Fata on the story as well. Natasha, what else? What are the other details coming out of Istanbul?
Suhana, just an unbelievable scene that we are watching unfold in Istanbul. This is, of course, the Sabiha Gökçen Airport, not the main international airport in Istanbul, a smaller one, but nevertheless one that takes in major airlines like this one. Now, the latest numbers coming from the Istanbul governor that are being quoted indicate that at least 52 people have been injured as a result of this plane skidding off the runway and basically cracking like an egg into multiple pieces. Initially, it was reported that it cracked in half. Now there are reports that it cracked into three separate parts. And as you mentioned, people were walking out of the plane. But imagine living through something like this. It is unbelievable. As you say, we do not know the extent of the injuries, but I think we can hear those first responders, those ambulances driving into this area, as that many crew workers, that many emergency personnel are still on the ground trying to manage the scene. It's not clear at this stage if they're trying to recover people from this scenario or if they're just trying to figure out what exactly went wrong. So there's still a lot of unanswered questions. Now, television footage showed serious damage to the plane, and perhaps we're in a position to show some of the other images so you can see a larger view of what happened to that plane. NTV, which is of course a local Turkish station, reported that the plane caught on fire after skidding, but that the fire was quickly extinguished. The plane does belong to Pegasus Airlines, and it was arriving to Istanbul from Izmir. 177 people on board, and the emergency crews, we understand, are still evacuating people from the wreckage. So this is a dangerous situation to be in. So you can get two perspectives there on your screen, side by side, a very, very serious situation. Really a miracle that no one has died, or certainly no reports of any fatalities at this point. Now, Flight Radar 24 says that this was a Boeing 737, a large jet, a highly trusted jet, and one that is not known for crashes like this. But an interesting perspective on this is that just last month, on January 7th, the same airline, but another Pegasus plane, skidded off the runway Istanbul at the same airport. So you've got a scenario where it's the same airline, the same issue of skidding off the runway, and at the same airport. So naturally, there will be a lot of questions from local journalists, and I'm sure now from international journalists, about what exactly is taking place at this airport. But as we've been saying, still a lot of unanswered questions. We'll continue to watch this breaking news story and bring you details as they come in.
Thanks for that, Natasha.
You're welcome.